Hey guys, and Happy New Year! It is now 2022 and I am kicking off the new year with a new video for you guys. Woo! So this video is going to be something that I said on my Instagram I was going to film next week, but I decided to film it this week. Well, I decided to film it today instead. And it's going to be my cassette collection! Yay! So, if you saw my birthday haul, you will know that I did get another cassette for my cassette collection. But I've never actually shown it to anyone before. So, I'm gonna go get my cassettes and I will see you guys in a minute. See you in a minute, guys. And I'm back. And as you can see, here to my left, I have my cassette collection. I have a lot more than I thought. But anyway, I'm going to start with my first ever cassette that I ever got, which was... Oh, wants to focus. There we go. Which is 5 Seconds of Summer. She Looks So Perfect. You can't really see that. There we go. And it is a white cassette, and I actually bought this off of eBay, and I'm pretty sure this was a Record Store Day exclusive. I do know that I got it for relatively cheap because I've seen it on eBay going for a lot more than what I paid for it. But yeah, I saw it on eBay and I had a bit of money and I thought, why not? So this is the first one. I'm not going to go in order because aside from anything else, I don't remember the order. So I'm just going to pick them. So the next one I have is 5 Seconds of Summer, Youngblood. And again, you literally can't see that. There we go. Okay, I have no idea what's going on with my camera today. Which, I really like this one. It's black and white striped. And just to clarify, no, I do not have anything to listen to these cassettes on. I'm not, you know, I don't buy these cassettes to listen to. I buy them because I want to collect them. I have CDs, if you've seen my CD collection, which I will link down below, and I'll put in the iCard up there on my record collection, parts 1 and 2. So I did just upload part 2 a few days ago. Yeah, the only thing I have that I can actually listen to my things on is a record player. I do not have a cassette player and I do not have a CD player. So, okay, the next one is a single, which again I bought this off their website. It's 5 Seconds of Summer, Teeth, and it does have a scratch on it, but you can't really see it, thank goodness. And it's a yellow cassette, which matches the whole black and yellow theme that they went for with this. And then I have Calm. Oh my god, there we go. Nope. Which is a pink clear cassette. There we go. You know, you can't see that. Sorry guys, I don't know what's going on with my camera today. I don't seem to want to focus on these. And then I have the individual ones of Calm. So I have Kellum, which is a blue cassette. I have Ashton, which he has a really pretty purple one. I have Luke. It's just a light blue. And then I have Michael, which if you can see that, if you want to focus, stop focusing on me. There you go, you can see that. I actually got a signed one off the website. I'm not sure how on earth that happened. And he has a green one. And then when you put them all together, spells calm. C-A-L-M. So I think that's it for Five Sauce. Right, so I'm just going to go for... Right, I'm going to go over these next. So these are from The Vamps with their new album Cherry Blossom. This is just the... Sorry guys. It's just the normal one. And it's like a pink and black kind of vibe. And then on their website, they did 3 limited edition ones. And I'm pretty sure they all... Well, near enough. But there's that version. I don't know which... They were just labelled A, B and C. So... And this one looks pretty much identical to the first one I just showed you. And then we have this one, which is a darker shade of pink. And then we have this one, which is a, it's almost like black, it's really dark. Let's see if I can get a better, there we go, now you can see it. So yep. And then I also have, for the Vamps, I have Night and Day Day Edition on cassette as well, which is yellow and orange. I don't think I have any more of the Vamps, I think that's it. No, that's it. Okay, so now I'm going to do... I'm actually going to do Louis Tomlinson, and you'll see why in a minute. So, I have 5, and you're going to look at me and you're going to think I'm crazy. There's 1. Why isn't it focusing? Okay, so there's 1. And... Three, 4, and 5. And you're thinking, they're exactly the same. And you're right. The covers are exactly the same. The colours, however, are different. And there is a reason for that. So Louis actually did 4 different coloured cassettes. So we did... orange, yellow, green, and blue. And then he released, just before the album came out, he released a 5-pack with an exclusive white one and a signed Polaroid. And I'm thinking, do I just choose 1 of Louis' cassettes? Or do I go for all of them and get a signed Polaroid? It's a no-brainer. I do have the signed Polaroid, it's in that cupboard just behind me. I will show you guys at a later point. Okay, that's it for Louis Tomlinson. I am now going to do Mr. Harry Styles. So 2 of these, yeah, these 2, I bought off of his website. This is from his album, Fine Line, by the way. He didn't do one for his first album. And again, it doesn't want to focus. Oh, there we go. And this is a white one. And this is a black one. And then there was an exclusive one that you could get with all with these 2 plus another one, which sadly I wasn't able to get. This 3rd one, I had to order it off eBay, but regardless, I got it. So there's the cover. If you can see that. And it might be kind of hard to tell, but I think it is actually like a it's more of a clear one than the others. So yeah. Okay. And now I think I was gonna do a chant, but I think I'll do Why Don't We Next, because this is interesting packaging. So normal cassettes are packaged like this, in this clear box thing that can stand all on its own, it doesn't need support. However, when Why Don't We brought out their second album, The Good Times and the Bad Ones, they released cassettes, which, you know, I'm all for. I'm gonna have to put these two down, that's my fault. However, when I got them, they packaged it like this. It's literally a cassette in a box. Like, I mean, I'm not complaining because, you know, I love Why Don't We anyway. Clearly I do, because I bought so many copies of that album, it's insane. But anyway, they did release three, so they did release an orange one. Which I feel like I've just put that in wrong. A white one. Oh. And a black, or clear, or whatever you want to say. I think it's actually black. I mean, you can see it more in the bottom. I'm pretty sure that's black. Okay, so now I'm gonna do... Oh, I missed one. I forgot to show Niall Horan Flicker, which is just a white cassette, and I bought this off of his website. Okay, now I'm gonna do Little Mix, as I only have two of them. So I have Little Mix Confetti, which is a red clear sparkly one, because they did like four different coloured cassettes and I was only able to get one, so I got this one. And then they did ones for their new album Between Us, which I haven't actually opened yet. But I was lucky enough to get the red pressing of that. And then, last but by no means least, we have Mr. Shawn Mendes. Oh, we have Liam Payne before I do Shawn, because again, I forgot. So yeah, now I'll do Shawn. So first we have his single, If I Can't Have You. So these three, I do have three. These were exclusive to America, so I wasn't able to get them, but if you see my vinyl collection, part one, I have all three of the picture discs that he released for If I Can't Have You. And I bought one myself, and I bought the other two. No, it was CDs. Obviously he released it on CD as well, and again, I didn't get them. Now somebody on eBay was selling the CDs, all three of them, and all three of the cassettes. So naturally, because I'm a collector, I bought them all. So I have the yellow one, the blue one, and my favourite, the pink one. And my last cassette is Shawn Mendes Wonder, which is just this really pretty blue colour. So that is my entire cassette collection. I do expect it will grow throughout the year, throughout 2022, and I do have some really exciting plans for this year. I have some amazing videos planned, so yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys!